Hey guys, welcome to the second channel. Today we'll be writing to, just as the title states, they will be talking to a deaf person. So let's get on with the intro. Okay guys, today we'll be watching this, and that's about it. Let's get on with the video.
I see that you're doing sign language.
Uh-huh.
I think I know. Are you deaf?
Are you kidding me? Bro, if she didn't answer you, exactly, you should know if she is or not. Get started.
Hi.
Hello.
My name is Steven.
My name is Carolina.
Hi, I'm Crystal. What's your name?
Never
mind.
My name is Nikki.
I like that.
Hi, Nikki.
My name is
Thank you!
Me too.
I like you too.
You did coffee, so I said.
No!
How old are you?
Oh, it left to be your mom.
Old enough to be your mother.
Wait, what?
I'm 11.
I mean, bro, you should have just, like, if you know sign language, you should have said something. Come on out.
What are we gonna do today?
Today, you're gonna meet a deaf person. Do you know what deaf means?
A deaf person is a person that can't hear.
Right. So I use an interpreter.
At least one of y'all know. At least one of y'all kids know what she's talking about. My man really said, "Are you deaf? Come on, bro."
What's an interpreter?
An interpreter is somebody who signs for another person that is speaking. So she's interpreting what I want to say, and then the interpreter tells me what you're saying in sign language.
Were you born deaf?
No.
No. Oh, yeah.
I actually lost my hearing when I was 5.
That's all young.
How old are you?
7.
Gigi's 5.
No, I'm 9.
I'm gonna smack this girl. You don't look 9, you look like you're 3. Come on now.
How did you lose your hearing?
My grandmother would call my name, Nikki. When they brought me to the doctor, Grandma said, "Hey, I've been calling her name and she's just ignoring me." And the doctor did a test and found out that I was losing my hearing. It's something that runs in our family. My grandparents were deaf. My dad is also deaf.
Wow, that's a lot.
Can you hear some things or are you completely deaf?
I can hear some things with my cochlear implant.
Can you hear animal sounds?
Yes.
I can make a cow and cat. Do you want to see if you can hear it?
No, please.
Sure.
Please don't. Not bad for y'all. People that are using headphones will be like, "What was that? Come on now."
Yeah, I could hear that. I could hear your voice because you're sitting close to me. But if I take it off, I'm fully deaf.
What is a cochlear implant?
Well, it's sort of like a hearing aid, but instead of putting it behind your ear to help you hear things, it actually is put inside the skull.
Yo.
Do they need to cut your head?
Well, it wasn't really a cut, but it was put underneath the skin, right near my ear.
Oh.
Would you like to see it?
Sure.
Can you see the little thing behind your ear?
Mm-hmm.
Can you sort of see that up on top?
Oh yeah. That's cool.
And then the wire comes down to this little box and you can turn the volume up or down and adjust it, and that helps me hear.
That is super duper cool.
Does it help you hear now?
Yes, it does. It helps me to hear my favorite thing, which is music.
If you're deaf, how do you listen to music?
I feel the vibrations. I feel the music. You know how music has vibration? They can put their hand on something that vibrates, or they can feel the music through their feet. And plug my cochlear implant right into my iPad or my phone, and I can put it as loud as I want.
Nobody else can boss you around and say, "That's too loud."
That's right.
I like music too.
Really? What kind of music?
Bruno Mars music and Michael Jackson.
What about you?
I told my Tashi like left the whole room. I mean, I would have.
I really like Tom Jones.
Oh, I think one of his songs I like.
Not unusual to have fun with anyone. Yeah. When my mom asked me if I wanted to go to a concert and I said yes, she said it'll be you and a bunch of old ladies. So, but I'm still enthusiastic.
Cringe. I mean, you know. Cringe.
Enthusiastic to go.
Do you like to sing?
Yes, I like to sing.
I'd love to hear you sing.
You might tell me to quit and go back to my day job. I can sing in the shower, though.
Shower singing is the best type of singing.
What instruments do you play?
Well, I...
Bro, is you trying to pipe her? Not bad, but like, bro.
I used to play the piano.
We have so much in common already. You like music, I like music, you play piano, I play piano.
Do you have a cell phone?
Yes, I do. I have a cell phone for texting.
So that's what you only use your own cell phone for, just for texting?
Yeah, I can't really hear the phone. I can't talk to people over the phone. So we use texting.
What are some other ways that technology helps you out, like in your daily life?
For deaf people, we have a doorbell that actually, when you push the button, is connected to a light in the house. The lights in the house, you'll see in different rooms, lights going off.
Ouch. That hurt my eyes.
Do you use an alarm clock?
Yes, I do. I have an alarm clock. My alarm clock, when it goes off, it actually vibrates the bed. Sort of like a little mini earthquake.
Ah, was that scary the first time you used it?
Yes.
That's kind of a cool alarm clock.
I love it.
Can you teach me how to say puppy in sign language?
We can use this sign for puppy. You sort of scratching your ears. Use this hand. There you go.
You really have failed to do puppy just then.
What's the hardest part about being deaf?
The hardest part is not being able to hear, like in a large group setting. I feel left out.
Do you ever get scared because you can't hear what's going on?
Oh, yes. I do get scared. For example, there was a situation a long time ago. There was a fire in the apartment, and I was asleep. People were pounding and knocking on the doors, but I couldn't hear them. And it was scary with my son being there, too.
Your son was in there, too? Did he have a little fire on him?
Nope. Luckily, the firemen broke into the apartment and saved us.
That sounds serious. Is there any sounds that you're glad you don't have to listen to?
I don't like listening to yelling. That bothers me. It gives me a headache. That's easy for me to avoid. I can just take it off and I don't hear them. Do you guys argue?
He argued with
me. She argued with me.
No.
How do you say?
You act like you don't argue. Come on.
Say, "I am a dinosaur" in sign language.
Point to yourself. Me, dinosaur.
Me, dinosaur.
How do you say it was nice to meet you?
Wipe your hand like that to meet and point to the other person. Meet you.
You're awesome.
High
five.
Yay. Thank you so much for watching today. We hope you enjoyed this video.
How much did they pay you to say that? Wait, not for Mobet. Did they make you say it?
If you'd like to watch more videos, click here. Or subscribe, click here.
Stop.
And we hope you have a wonderful day.
Well, guys, that was the end of the video. Hopefully y'all enjoyed watching this. I usually don't do these on my main channel. These are second for the second channel. I will put a link below of the Discord which you guys can send me things. So make sure y'all enjoy it, and let's head on to the outro, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Do I look good, my dear? Do I look good?